for the first time ever, it is WWE Champion versus WWE Champion.
After a controversial finish at SummerSlam.
Hook of the leg, Cena's got his foot on the rope.
No, Triple H.
John's foot was on the rope.
Apparently it's not gonna matter.
CM Punk has declared the undisputed WWE Champion.
What the hell?
CM Punk and John Cena demand their rematches for Alberto Del Rio's newly won WWE Championship. COO Triple H sets up a match on Raw to decide the new number one contender.
At Night of Champions, Alberto Del Rio will defend the undisputed WWE Championship against the man that wins tonight's main event. CM Punk will go one-on-one with John Cena.
Let's get it, Johnny boy. Let's get it.
This contest set for one fall is to determine the challenger for WWE Champion Alberto Del Rio at Night of Champions. Introducing first, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing 222 pounds, CM Punk.
Can we see CM Punk be completely focused here tonight following what happened earlier when he was cheap-shotted, punched in the skull by Kevin Nash?
Well, you know what? I don't know how this man can stay focused. He has been the center of controversy since he won his half of the WWE Championship.
What about the texting? LOL, I thought you were dead. He's Rusev.
Who'll go on to Night of Champions and meet Alberto Del
Rio? Oh, I was like, I'm CM Punk and I'm trying to move backwards.
But what an amazing atmosphere here tonight on Monday Night Raw. I can't help but wonder which man Alberto Del Rio would like to
come here, boy.
Night of Champions, John
Aw, damn it.
Cena or CM Punk. Here we go with John Cena.
Well, John Cena doesn't lose these, so should be good. Told you.
John Cena coming up with a
that massive shoulder block. Let me try this though. Hey boy. Aw, damn, he actually caught me. I was gonna go for the Luthez press.
Money in the Bank contract at SummerSlam. He only had the briefcase for less than a month.
There it is. The almighty Luthez press. God bless the move of the century.
He cast it in on the same night that he won it.
Collar and elbow tie up.
Now we back at it again, huh? We back at this sumbitch again, huh? Damn it. I guess John Cena does lose those sometimes. Okay.
Textbook snapmare. He's putting those educated feet to good use. I don't believe it. Momentum's changed hands again.
No doubt reverse. I think I reversed that one. Reverse into a stunner.
Oh.
Woo! Marine 3. Do 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 do.
Say what you will
well about CM Punk's rebellious attitude. He's proven to be a great leader.
Oh, I grabbed him. Yes.
In recent memory, I can't think of two factions stronger than the Straight Edge Society and Nexus. And a lot of that credit goes to CM Punk.
Now I'm going to grab him. I'm going to try to grab him again, but I guess I just had to do the almighty Luthes Press. Praise the Luthes Press. Damn, I just closed him. I just basically clubbed him from behind. Jesus.
Look out. John Cena is measuring.
Oh, shucky ducky. Quack, quack.
Of course, nobody can forget the mistake by guessing.
No, you aren't. No, no, no.
Look at this. Look at this. Cena went for the AA. And Punk elbows to the jaw, fighting out of it.
And he continues those elbows to
kill him. Kill him. Kill him.
Cena's reeling now.
Punk with a big knee to the face. And the cover hooks the leg.
Oh, my God. This could be it for Cena.
I didn't even give him the two count. I just gave him the one count. I'm John Cena. I don't give you the two.
Look at those eyes. You know, in my mind, John Cena and Cena, boop. What happened there?
Fuck that.
Don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are. And what a reversal from CM Punk.
Here I come. Oh.
Ooh, CM Punk has been opened up a bit there.
Oh, no, he's bleeding, huh? Well, how about this? Luthes Press. Should be bleeding a little extra tonight, huh? Beep, boop, boop, beep.
Ooh,
hell yeah. Yeah, start getting up there, crowd. You know you love this. You know you love some John Cena matches. I'm gonna try to make him as bleed as much as possible here. Get up, Punk.
But in my book, he's just not that good.
What? Are you serious? Do you realize Punk has beaten Cena on two different occasions over the past month and a half?
Yeah, well, if he can do it again tonight, then I'll admit he's that good.
Damn it. CM Punk is that good. Lawler, fuck you. Uh-oh, Pepsi Twist. See ya.
Man.
My reversal game is off. There we go, finally.
Oh, the reversal.
Hold on, let me do this.
He drops the elbow.
Now I'm about to drop the five knuckles of doom. Of doom. Of doo 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 doom.
Five knuckle shuffle.
Get up, boy.
Look at this. Look at
and
this. It's been an incredible match. And look at CM Punk. Cena with the shoulders down. Put me in here. Oh. And Cena stays alive.
Ooh.
And a roundhouse kick from Punk.
That may do it. Cena may be finished. Punk signaling. Time to go to sleep.
And Punk could be closing in on the championship. CM Punk could be closing in on the championship. Cena's out, King.
No doubt about it.
He's got him up for the GT.
CM Punk! This isn't over yet!
Oh, I guess it is. Oh, see ya! Rabadoo!
Oh, look at this! The AA from Cena! Hook to the leg!
Oh my God!
And he got it! Cena wins it!
Thanks, Kevin. By God, someone get this man off this man.
Alberto Del Rio and the number one contender.
Someone pull down Alberto's trunks are a little too high.
Del Rio trying to send a message to John Cena here tonight. Cena, I don't think he knows where he is, King.
Oh, look out!
Oh, and right to the back of the head. A vicious attack by Del Rio. And it continues.
Oh, no. That's my boy over there. That's my boy.
Triple H left the building, leaving Laurinaitis in charge tonight.
Well, I think Laurinaitis lost control of this night. Long time
he's lost control again because look at Del Rio.
Look at this wild man. Do something. Do something. Reform that tag team you used to be in. Del Rio's your new tag team partner.
He is determined to destroy John Cena. Oh no, watch out, watch out!
Oh my god!
Do it again! I agree, do it again.
Over Alberto Del Rio.
It was my destiny to be the WWE champion. I want to represent every one of you.
This match is over.
With respect.
This is not the mark of a true champion.
With honesty.
That's no way for a champion to act.
I am a real champion.
You are not a champion.
I am tired of you bullying people because you say you can.
And that golden destiny that you got your hands on, that makes you a target. You're about to find out that your destiny is John Cena whipping your ass.
Oh, gosh! Alberto Del Rio seizing the moment.
I'm the man who's gonna change WWE forever.
I will be the man who's gonna replace legacy with my destiny.
Which man is going to continue the illustrious heritage of the WWE title? Is it going to be John Cena or is it going to be Alberto Del Rio?
Wait a minute! That's Del Rio's fly yellow Ferrari!
I love John Cena's strategy. Kicking this thing off with a little mind games.
Think you're the only one who can drive fancy cars down to the ring. I stole your Ferrari. How's that make you feel?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is about the WWE Championship, the most coveted prize in sports.
You can't just steal somebody's car.
And John
That's illegal.
Cena, the challenger, has held the title a record 9 times.
This match would have been over before it starts. Del Rio. All right, well, I'm telling the police. That's the end of this match. And we're ending the pay-per-view right now. No, but seriously, I can't believe they did Del Rio and John Cena for the title when they had CM Punk blazing hot. They had Triple H come out of retirement to face CM Punk and beat him. What kind of Look, I love Triple H to death, but what the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? You know, like, what happened at this point? Triple H saw CM Punk and was like, I should go over, make sure you understand who the real goddamn champion is. Doesn't matter if I'm holding the title or not, I'm still the world's champion. People want to see me.
Respect, honesty, and passion. What?
But CM, but Triple H, I'm CM Punk. I'm blazing hot right now. The crowd fucking erupts when I come out. Like, I'm the most over guy. I'm pushing out merch like no other right now. I don't understand. You're going to go down to me, and I'm going to pedigree you in the center of the ring. But that doesn't, it doesn't matter what you think. You can't just steal the, it doesn't matter what The Rock thinks. Triple H just doesn't care, dude. He just doesn't care. Now I gotta beat Del Rio with an STF, huh? Well, I'm just gonna keep doing this. Hope you like this.
What a reversal.
Hey, there's Ricardo down there. Hey, buddy. How's Lucha Underground going? Oh God!
Oh, what a painful kick! The last time the WWE Championship changed hands here in Buffalo was back in December of 2000.
Oh, I missed the shoulder block.
Champion Edge and Triple H in a triple threat match at Armageddon to capture the title.
That is actually the only other time Buffalo's played host to a WWE title change.
Yeah, and back to Buffalo quickly. They had actually never seen a World Championship change hands until a few moments ago when Mark Henry defeated Randy Orton for the title here at Night of Champions.
Mark Henry is an absolute beast. It took him 15 years, but he finally won the World Championship. Congratulations to the world's strongest man.
Oh, there it is. The sloppiest fisherman suplex in the history of the WWE, people. I'll perform the five Noga shuffle. I was going to do it anyways.
What we're witnessing here tonight is great.
Alberto Del Rio says that he's going to
change.
What a move. Oh, John Cena is like a machine on Alberto Del Rio right now.
No, Del Rio.
Del Rio.
This match is all about which man will continue the heritage of the illustrious WWE title.
No, I don't want to do that.
John Cena or Alberto Del Rio.
Well, it looks to me like it might be John Cena at this point. He'll do everything he can to give integrity to the WWE.
Come here, boy. Drag your ass out of here.
He's going to give up. He's got to give up. No one can get out of this.
Thank you, Del Rio. It was good facing you.
Ladies and gentlemen, John Cena is now a 10-time WWE champion.
Oh, that's great. Let me say it. The champ is here. Well, let's just savor this reaction for a moment. A picture is worth a thousand words right now.
And John Cena is celebrating like it was the first time he ever won the WWE title.
You would too, Cole.
Balls to say things that nobody else has the balls to say. Who's really pulling the strings? Is it you? Is it your bean-headed wife? You don't wear the pants in the family. But you do wear her panties, don't you?
You disrespected me as a man. Now, deal with me as a man. So at Night of Champions, no disqualification, punk. Anything goes.
It's not if, but when I beat you, you resign as COO at WWE.
Done.
Ain't nobody resigning, and ain't no one resigning as COO of nothing, I'll tell you that much.
No disqualification match. Introducing first, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing 222 pounds.
But where, oh where, are the ice cream bars?
Earlier tonight, ladies and gentlemen, John Cena defeated Alberto Del Rio to become a 10-time WWE champion.
Oh, yes, and listen to this crowd. Oh, man, they're excited. But we haven't seen excitement yet. Wait until this thing explodes.
Fuck your water.
What audacity!
And here we go. Punk wasting little time getting the upper hand.
Oh, look out!
Into the timekeeper's area.
This didn't take long for this to get out of hand, did it? Oh, look out! He's coming over here. Whoa! Wait a minute, Punk. This is our pain.
Fuck look these out. Monitors.
Triple H fighting back now, right out here in front of us. Oh!
Triple H gonna take out all those emotions on CM Punk.
What's the up, King? Come on, guys, please get this back in the ring. Oh! Oh! Man!
Come on, Punk.
Jesus.
Game is trying to destroy.
Do I get to play?
I don't know. I'm on the announce table.
Get him up.
Asleep, and Punk escaping.
Thank goodness he's back in the ring.
Do your taunt. Do your taunt, Triple H. This is the perfect time.
Way too close for comfort, if you ask me.
Oh, that was the perfect time, Triple H. Oh, I'm trying.
Someone's on the line here for Triple H. If he loses to CM Punk tonight, he will be forced out as COO of the WWE.
I'll go for Suicide Dive with Triple H.
I know this started out as business, but CM Punk made it personal. And right now, Triple
Well, shit, if I can use a bat, here we go. Give me this. Thanks for the bat. I ain't even had to go grab a weapon. You grabbed it for me. The flare flop from CM Punk. Now I'm going to take this bat and I'm going to shove it right up your ass.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Hey, Macarena.
Anything goes here tonight. You know, Triple H may have the advantage in this type of match. This is his element.
Yeah, I do have the advantage because I have a bat and no one can stop me. He already has zero health. Perform the pedigree. Oh, he reversed!
Kevin Nash almost single-handedly
damn you Punk
title when he distracted Punk in a number one contenders match on Raw.
And that's after Nash played a
get your ass out of here, man. Reverse my damn move
for Punk at SummerSlam. For some reason Nash really has it out for CM Punk.
You're gonna reverse my damn move. You must be out of your you're gonna steal my damn chair. Hold on, man. Let me get out of here, man. What the hell you think this is, huh? The hell you think it says TNA? You get no moves in on me. Zero.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? Well, CM Punk has said numerous times that he wants change. But to get that change,
get up and take this work.
Through what looks to be a very determined Triple H. Speaking of change, Triple
Wait,
H
what? I don't think so, Triple H.
What a skinny fat ass is.
Oh, what a skinny fat ass.
Sidesteps that one. Yeah, just when you think you have Punk right where you want him.
See ya.
Triple H, what a
Whoa.
Look at the intensity of Triple H.
Yeah.
Boy, he
stay down and let me do my shit,
now.
Punk.
That
yeah.
Has to be reading empty. It has to be King. But
now get on up.
I don't see him giving up. Spinebuster. The game can be moments away from ending this.
Yeah, here we go. Pedigree. That's what your dog eats, bitch.
Oh, here it comes. This is going to be it. Pedigree!
Oh, man! This is over! And Punk stays alive! What?
How did CM Punk kick out of the game's pedigree? This is amazing!
What a match!
Triple H has got to be in shock.
Nah, this son of a gun. Kevin Nash is a rogue agent. Whose side is he on?
I mean, this, I don't even know what to say.
I don't get it. Kevin Nash. Oh, laying a beat down on the game. What's he thinking?
Give him the jackknife. Son of a gun.
Oh, what do you make of this? I just don't get it.
I don't get it either. Nash has come in, assaulted Punk, assaulted Triple H.
And now it looks like he's leaving. Wait a minute. No,
and Nash again blasting the game.
Watch out. Coming over here. Wait a minute.
He's puts him down real nice. I know how much he's cost, and I'm just going to put him down really nicely for you guys, all right?
What is Kevin Nash doing, Cole?
He's got that.
Well.
The sledgehammer! The game just hammers Kevin Nash!
Nash had that coming.
Piece of shit.
All right, see you, Punk. Back in the ring. Game, it's time for you to
actually,
get back in and get it on.
Nash, is it cool if I get the sledgehammer?
The
Thanks, dude.
Maker.
Talk to you later. BRB. And now you're going to die.
And that's oh, and the heavy iron collides again.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here.
Oh, no, I got it. I got it. We're all good here.
Kids watching.
Do we have kids watching? She's they can watch this.
From head to toe before this one's over. Oh, sledgehammer the ribs. He may have broken his ribs. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
CM Punk basically doesn't exist at this point after these sledgehammer shots.
Man, Triple H.
What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that?
A sharp kick.
Let me get a sledgehammer.
Let that go. We got kids watching.
I don't care about the kids.
Good lord, he's just hell bent on maiming his
There
opponent.
We go. I just hit him right in the head with it.
Hey, he's going for that's it. He's out.
What was that?
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up.
But come here, boy. Well, it was fun playing you, CM Punk. Have fun in a dumpster, kid. I'm facing John Cena now. Alright, calm down now. Calm down now. I don't know if I can say that much.
C-Impulse is the best. Yes, he is. Click the subscribe button. Yes, you know you want to. Yes, you do. Click it today.